Hello, everybody. This is the unboxing of the super deformed GongSun Zon from the Brave Battle Warriors line. And I got this model kit from Canadian Gundam, where you get a flat rate shipping of $10 for any order in Canada, free shipping if you spend $300 or more, and they now ship to the United States. So, I've been wanting to get into the, I guess it was Sangokuden before. And this is kind of where I left off back in, 2010. That's how long it's been, I guess, since I built the kit from this line. This is from the actual animated series. And Ez-8, I like it, so I figured why not start here? It was also in stock. And I like all the colors, especially the Ez-8 blue. I got the chainmail and the armor. Yeah, this would look nice if I painted the silver. And the poly caps. Got the, not a lot of stickers, really. And, now remember, 2010. But there's English. Pretty much just the descriptions, so we know what the items are. The name, some of the, but the character. But I like this, they actually show the mobile suit is based on, because some of them it's a little hard to understand, so I like that. Also, the prerequisite in comic in English. The instructions are in Japanese, but that's fine. It's pretty easy to understand. And that's it. It's a simple kit. Good jumping back on point. And if you want to pick it up, click the link below to go to Canadian Gundam. And when you check out, type Prime92 in the coupon section, you'll see a 5%. That's about it, and I'll see you in the next review.